In the past few months, you probably already heard the term Bluetooth 5, but you may not know exactly what it is capable of. Is it any better than the previous version? Well, stay tuned because in this video, we're going to talk a little bit about Bluetooth 5 and what it can do. With 4x range, 2x speed, and 8x broadcasting message capacity, the enhancements of Bluetooth 5 focus on increasing the functionality of Bluetooth for the IoT or Internet of Things, which is basically just the concept of connecting any device with an on and off switch to the internet. These features, along with improved interoperability and coexistence with other wireless technologies, continue to advance the IoT experience by enabling simple and effortless interactions across the vast range of connected devices. Bluetooth 5 is capable of transferring data at double the speed of Bluetooth 4.2, and it can also work at much further distances. Right now, the main device on the market which has Bluetooth 5 is the extremely popular Samsung Galaxy S8. Theoretically, your Samsung Galaxy S8 paired with a Bluetooth 5 speaker can work up to 260 feet away from each other, but barriers such as walls and natural terrain can sometimes pose a problem, an issue that was experienced with the previous Bluetooth 4.2, but that doesn't mean that Bluetooth 5 isn't way better. With a max range of around 800 feet, those improvements will extend IoT devices as well, allowing Bluetooth 5 to essentially replace or act as a backup to Wi-Fi connectivity for smart home devices. Bluetooth 5 includes updates that help reduce potential interference with other wireless technologies to ensure that Bluetooth devices can coexist within the increasingly complex global IoT environment. Bluetooth 5 delivers all of this while maintaining its low energy functionality and flexibility for developers to meet the needs of their device or application. Bluetooth 5 added some features to make it work better with the so-called Internet of Things, and Bluetooth 5 places such functionality front and center. Of course, its extra range and capacity will help more smart household devices talk to each other, but the increase to broadcast capacity means the new standard will be able to communicate much more easily with IoT devices. Bluetooth 5 isn't just about being faster and longer range than before, it will also help facilitate additional location-based functionality. In particular, it should boost the uptake of beacon technology, which will result in significantly improved indoor navigation in shopping centers and the like. This will be possible because Bluetooth 5 will add significantly more capacity to advertising transmission, according to Bluetooth's SIG. This means that it will be able to convey much more information to other compatible devices without forming an actual connection. Now, right here, I'm not claiming that Bluetooth 5 is the best thing ever, but I am saying that it has many more benefits than the previous version, allowing us to do things that we could not have done with the previous version. But right there is where I hit you with the cold hard facts. At this point in time, Bluetooth 5 may not be the best choice for you, mainly because many devices do not support it yet. You may actually have to wait until early 2018 before you see devices rolling out with the newest version of Bluetooth, and companies haven't started building devices that support Bluetooth 5 yet, because the Galaxy S8 is the only phone that currently supports the standard, but that will begin to change over the next few months. Anker says the earliest it will start selling Bluetooth 5 products is the end of this year, but more likely the beginning of 2018. We'll keep testing during the next months, an Anker spokesperson said. I would say the earliest we might have a Bluetooth 5 product would be either late Q4 this year or Q1 2018. In CPO Group, the company behind Griffin, Briefing Incase, and its eponymous brand says it won't launch any Bluetooth 5 products this year, but Griffin does have some in the pipeline for the first half of 2018. The next generation of Bluetooth accessories are on the way, and they will be a major improvement over what we currently have. Bluetooth 5 actually went live back in December 2016, but in reality, you will have to wait a bit longer before you can use it at its best. So thanks for watching. If you learned anything new or enjoyed the video, consider subscribing for more content every single week and smashing that like button down below for more. If you want to see me do any other videos in the future, you can leave a comment down below and I will get working on that as soon as possible. So thanks for watching, check out my previous videos using the links provided down in the description below, and I will be seeing you in the next video.